There were grey double doors at the end of the corridor, where the light seemed permanently dimmed. I'd hear them swing occasionally as another body was taken in. As you lay there, your once bold tattoos, wrinkles smudged like children's drawings, all blunt crayons and dried out felted pens.